Little Italy, where everything's unorganized except the organization. And there at a table sits alone, Simon Hedley, waiting for the phone to ring, looking for his body, and looking for object and subject, his partners in crime, and missing his body, the body that could smell flowers, that he could touch himself and hug himself and dance around the kitchen, and simple things like peel a banana, but now he can't do that, can he? Because he has no body. And he's in Little Italy looking for criminals like Johnny Silverchest. Johnny Silverchest, one of the biggest money launderers on the earth, one of the sleaziest characters you'll ever see. And there's only two people that can stop him, and that's object and subject. Object. Look like you wasn't on XBD effects, baby. Subject to special secret black op agents solving crime, capturing criminals, saving the world, looking out for you and me, and also looking out for Louis Vuitton. While Johnny Silverchest is still trying to launder money, and then Object and Subject are after him. They can smell him, they can smell his bad suit, and they run hard, and they run harder, but then they have a short attention span.
Squirrel!
But they can't find Johnny Silverchest, so they need to call Simon Hedley.
Hey, that head. He has such a big head. His brain is the same size. Maybe we could call him up and he could help us with this gangster.
Yeah, this gangster.
We should probably get a psychologist, too. We really need to work on the squirrel thing of ours.
I know.
Oh, who the hell is that? Damn it. Why don't they just leave me alone? Call somebody else. Hello?
Hello? Simon? It's good to hear from you again. We're on a new mission from corporations in New Jersey. And we need a little help. You think you could do that?
Yes, what can I do? I'm really busy. Is this object or subject? What do you want?
Looking for this guy. Name is Johnny Silverchest. You know?
I can smell his bad wig from here.
Yeah, it appears he's laundering money in Little Italy.
The only thing he should be laundering? His underwear really stinks. Do you really want to catch him? I can help you. I know where he is. Go to the gun shop, 4 o'clock, down on Essex Street. He's always there.
Okay, that's perfect. Alrighty. Thank you so much.
Johnny had his routine every day. He'd go down, launder money, then he'd go see the Godfathers, Dean Martin, Frank Sinatra. Then he'd go to the gun store, buy some new bullets. But today, he was going to meet his end and end up in cement shoes. And there, in front of hundreds of people, he met his untimely end. And did the dance that they call the Johnny Silver Chest Dance. And the head alone was looking for subject and object and wondering how it went, and he missed them.
That head. I'm so worried about him. He has no place to go. He doesn't know what to do.
He lost his body.
For a massage. They treated him real nice, real special. And then they went to their favorite Italian restaurant, Gina Lola Brigidog. The best meal in town. And Gina herself was there. Hot, hot Gina.
Oh boy, these dogs are breaking. It's great to see them.
But even though he was around friends, he missed something. He missed his body.
Wanted to join us in Russian Corps, New Jersey. It's just a few miles away, and considering you have such a big...
That's the last place I want to go.
What do you say? He said yes. Perfect. Let's get going. Mambo Italiano.
our story ends and begins. The head always has a family, an object and subject, and a purpose in life, catching criminals and saving the world, but he's always in search of his other half.
Thank the Academy for giving me this wonderful Academy Award. I'd say my co-star.
Tell me today, you feel good, right?
Hi, I felt really good about it. So I really don't want to thank anyone else but the head. It was really fun working with him, and the whole time looking for his body, I actually realized that I was missing something too. He had to find his body, and I left my shoe back at the dinner table that we had, so I lost my shoe.
I have a shoe!
My shoe!
I really like the film. I really like what it means about life and about people with no bodies. And I mean, you know, it's really important. I was up all night with Bono drinking, and we were talking about this a lot, you know. I like him. Bye-bye.